Hi! This is VSDC channel. Today we're going to explain you the difference between saving a project and exporting a project. When you save a project, essentially it means you are saving the source data and you are planning to continue editing your video. When you choose to export a project, you are saving the resulted video file to your PC. Let's quickly walk you through each option and see the difference. To save your project, use the Save Project or Save As Project buttons on the Projects tab. By default, the project files are stored in the following folder, but you can change this path if necessary. Project files are saved with the vproj extension. They contain all the information about the operations you've performed. If you want to continue editing your video on a different PC, or if you need to send your project to our support team, use the Pack Project button. It will save your project files, all the editing data, and the resources. Now, here's a couple more things you should know to avoid mistakes when saving your project. First, autosaving. You should always use this feature to prevent data loss in case you experience a power outage or the software crashes. Check out our detailed tutorial on how to use autosaving if you want to learn more. Next, you should understand that when you save project, use the autosave feature or the save as project option, you save the operations applied, not the media files. Remember that the file with the vproj extension has references to the original source locations of the media files you used in the project. It means that if you move or delete the source files from your PC, you will receive the file not found error message. To fix this issue, you have to relink all the objects manually, click Yes, and select an appropriate file. To avoid this, next time just use the Pack Project option. Plus, you can try to create a backup copy of your VSDC project using our tutorial. Finally, let's walk through the process of project exporting. When you're done working on the project, you can save it as a video file in any desired format. To start, open the Export Project tab, select a media device and the video format. Formats are indicated with different icons here. Change the format settings if you need to and hit the Export Project button when you are ready. VSDC will save the video to your PC using the indicated path. To change the output path, use the Change Name button. And this is it! If you have any questions, let us know in the comments below. Then hit the subscribe button to get notified about the next tutorial.